Hey guys, hi, and today I'm going to show you the ultimate Pokemon hack where you can just sit at one place but keep your GPS moving so that you can catch Pokemons of any location or hatch your Pokemon eggs fast. So you can see I'm sitting at this location right now, and these are my Pokemons. So far I have catched these many Pokemons, and I'm already at 200 Magikarps right now, so I'll need 200 more to evolve it into Gyarados. So we'll just catch more Pokemons right now while sitting in this one place. So basically you need a rooted device for it and an exposed installer installed. So if your device is not rooted, I suggest you to root your device first and then look at this tutorial. I'll leave the link in the description below if you haven't already yet installed exposed installer. So first, open your exposed installer, go to downloads and type hide mock location. Download the app, go to modules. Here's the app. Download the app and go to modules. Activate it and do a soft reboot from the framework section. So when you have rebooted your device, that is restarted your device, you need a fake GPS app. You need a fake GPS app from the Play Store to work with. For this, I have installed Mock Locations app, link in the description below. So now go to settings and allow Mock Locations and select your app. Now open the app and all you got to do is choose location. That is, there are plenty of Magikarp, that is I know there are plenty of Magikarp, Psyduck, Tentacool, etc. in Marines. And I don't live near Marines, or I do not have time to walk 5 to 10 kilometers daily to hatch my Pokemon eggs. So all you got to do is select the starting and the end point. I'll just do it and then select OK and set the speed to 10 and 6 or 9 and 6. Just don't set above it, because your Pokemon eggs may not hatch. You just need to be like below 15 kilometers per hour or 20 kilometers per hour. Then press go and then you're good to go. Start your Pokemon app and you can already see yourself moving, while in reality you're just sitting in one place. Okay, and also you can catch Pokemons if you can encounter with, and this helps you hatching your Pokemon eggs faster and easier. Like you can see, we have already found some of the Pokemons here. And if you are out of your Pokeballs and you know some place nearby where there are lots of Pokestops, you can directly switch to that location. For example, there's plenty of Pokestops at Shivaji Park. So I've saved the route of Shivaji Park. I'll just activate it. Open the app. And then you can see I have just teleported from one location to the other in no time. So don't forget to like this video if this helped you, and I'll be back with another video where I'll be showing you Pokemon egg tricks and evolving Magikarp to Gyarados and few other Pokemons. Thank you.